Now, the wind forcing North Lake Tahoe to cancel its 4th of July drone light shows this weekend. The shows were supposed to take place at Kings Beach and Tahoe City. They'll now take place over the Labor Day weekend. Officials say they chose to postpone the 4th of July shows now instead of making that last minute cancellation.